Hi everyone, I'm Rajan Chaudhary from Manzil Immigrations. Today I will talk about why study in France. First of all, I will talk about France is the only country in the world which is providing housing subsidies for the international students. And also is a standard of living and quality of life, and number 3, quality of education, number 4, less expensive comparing with other countries with tuition fees and other expenses, and number 5, 964 hours per year is allowed to work as a part-time employee at the time of student life. And number 6, job search visa after M2 course program in MSc, MBA level. Number 7, civil liability, personal and home insurance guaranteed. Number 8, opening of a French bank account day 1. Number 9, internship opportunities. If we talk about partnerships and guidance. Number 10, accommodation granted. You will also get accommodation there at every coast. Why INSWC? It's a the national level and international level recognizations. Number 2, the certificate is valid all over the world. Number 3, individual team support for both administrative and daily life issues. If I talk about quality of education and teaching, number 4, top quality. There is a top quality support from the teaching team and well qualified teaching staff from all over the world. Is it? And number 5, global presence of the school in cities and top countries of the world. Accreditations of ANSIC, Chambéry, certified by the Ministry of Education in France, and Research Department, one of 34 members of AGERA. It means Association of Higher Education Institutions in the Rhône Alps region, Grand Ecole. If I talk about entry requirements, what are the entry requirements? Minimum. Academic minimum, we need 60%. 60%, if I talk about IELTS, 6 overall at every coast. Is it? For more details, you can share your query in the comment section. I will do my best to answer you as soon as possible. Also, you can share your profile on my WhatsApp number 9914615605. I will tell you what is better for you, which course is better for you, which university is better for you, and which country is better for you. Is it? Thank you so much. Be happy.